Found moving again after being shut down when a tanker carrying chemicals caught fire late last night. This happened near the Needmore exit in Harrison Township. The tanker was carrying flammable paint materials used on aircraft. The chemical did not leak into the road when one of the truck's tires caught fire. Officials believe faulty brakes are to blame here, but they will continue their investigation. No one was injured.